US Secretary of State John Kerry has indicated a desire to increase ties with Africa. During a speech in Ethiopia, Mr. Kerry also urged African nations to demand greater stability and financial development from their governments.